Stand for freedom. That is our conviction for ourselves. That is our only commitment.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. They are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights. Among these are life, liberty.
No man is entitled to the blessings of freedom unless he be vigilant, knows and respects the blessings of freedom and must fight men undergo the fatigue. That these United Colonies are and of right ought to be free and independent. Freedom is the last necessary, does not long entrust the care of freedom.
That's our choice.
Our lives, our connection, our promise. We mutually pledge each other our lives, our fortunes.
Look for Parker. He's right.
It's Parker, dude. Oh my God.
Bestowed. must be achieved.